If your new vehicle is equipped with power adjustable seats, here's how to operate them. To make the seat slide forward or backward, look for this switch on the edge of the seat. Slide it forward or backward, and the seat will move in that direction. To make the seat recline, move this recline switch backward until you achieve the desired position. To bring it back upright, move the switch forward and lean forward. The seatback will return to the more upright position. If your vehicle is equipped with manual seat adjustments, reach down and find this lever under the seat. Pull up on it while you slide the seat forward or backward to a desired position. Release the lever to lock the seat in that position. To recline the seatbacks manually, locate this lever on the outside of the seat base, pull up and lean back. To bring the seat back upright, pull the lever and lean forward. When returning the seat back to the upright position, always be certain it is completely secured in the latched position. On the left side of the driver's seat, you'll find these seat lifter dials, if so equipped. Turn either dial to adjust the angle and height of the seat cushion. If your driver's seat is equipped with lumbar support, you can adjust it by moving this lever up or down. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.